Hi everyone, thanks for watching a short video walk around of this lovely BMW 335D xDrive that we've just had come into stock. It's a 2016 model. It was registered in October 2016, so it is still covered under BMW warranty till October 2019. Just gonna do a quick walk around, won't keep you too long, won't bore you with anything, just show you the main features of the car and just how clean it actually is. Lovely car. As you can see, it's got the LED lights at the front. It is the facelift, it's the LCI model, and they are the BMW adaptive LED lights, the new icon lights. It's finished in BMW's individual Laguna Seca colour, and it looks absolutely stunning. Got the 19-inch wheels, M Performance brakes as well. It's got the upgraded braking system. Just looking down the right-hand side of the car, or the left-hand side, should I say. Very clean, no dinks, no dents, no scrapes, as you'd expect. Extremely clean. Got the privacy glass as well. Also got a lovely sunroof. Nice feature to any car. Just round to the rear. Again, it's got the new LED rear lights. They're slightly facelifted. A bit of a nicer shape to the 15 or the 14-15 models. xDrive badge, 335D. It's got the rear sensors as well. Just looking down the driver's side, again, very clean. Lovely paintwork. It's also been professionally detailed and it's had a nice coat of wax as well. Just gonna show you the inside of the car. So as we open the door, you can see it has black Dakota leather and it is heated as well. They're also electric, the seats. They have memory and they also have the adjustable bolster as well, which is a nice feature. We have piano gloss trim and electric folding mirrors as well. Auto lights, Harman Kardon. Multifunctional steering wheel with cruise control and speed limit, and also these paddle shifters as well to change gear up through the gears and go down through the gears. Not a lot of wear inside the car, and you know, no horrid smells, no smoking in the car, no pets. Smells nice and fresh as it come out of the factory. Just on the inside, just going to start the car. As you can see, we've got, like I said, the piano black finish. It's got the Pro Nav as well, so it's got the wider screen nav. Heated seats. So I'm just going to show you the wide screen nav. Oh, just zoomed out a little bit too much there. I'm going to zoom in slightly. This is also the facelift iDrive system as well, so it is the newer iDrive system on the 16 plate onwards cars. Got Bluetooth, you can connect your phone, play your music, navigation, make calls, all the settings on the vehicle as well. Also has the M adaptive suspension, so that is changeable. Basically, when you put the car in sports mode, it changes the suspension and also makes the car a little bit more responsive to throttle inputs. Also, this can be put into Eco Pro, so again, makes the car feel a little bit subdued, shall we say, and you should get slightly better fuel economy. It's got the head-up display as well. You can just see it in the distance there against the shutter doors. You know, when you're driving, it'll show you different information, such as maps or, you know, who you're speaking to, what music you got on. Just covered over 9,800 miles. A lot of features on the car. Again, rear seats, very clean. The original BMW mats, as you'd expect. So just a recap, it's an October 16 car. It's finished in individual Laguna Seca blue. It's got a sunroof, it's got adaptive LED lights, it's got a head-up display, it's got adaptive M suspension, it has the Pro Nav, heated seats, they are electrically adjusted, and also they have the lumbar support.
front sensors, rear sensors, and like I said, it's an xDrive, 313 brake horsepower. Still covered under manufacturer's warranty until October 2019. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope I didn't bore you too much. But if you have any further questions, then please give us a call. Thank you.